outside of the intensive treatment building. Now, we can't just have him up and leave us, can we?
Every thug, villain, murderer, and kindergarten teacher that isn't carrying out party orders should head there now and smash it to pieces.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I've sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
I heard what happened on the news. Thought you bringing Joker back here was a good thing.
So did I. Stay here while I deal with this. This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way. Explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile. I may need it. Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Aging Doctor.
Strange. This is Gordon's pipe. Barbara gave it to him. There's no way he'd leave it. Wild Country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smarter than he looks. Left me a trail to follow. Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail. The wall ahead is weak enough for my explosive gel to blow through and open up a new path.
Just make it look too easy, like you're not even trying. Which is not what I paid you to do. Find everyone. Joker Asylum, that they are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret! Ladies and gentlemen, I'm getting some troubling reports of a bat infestation in Joker Asylum. Let me remind everyone that it is their civic duty to exterminate this vermin. We can't have it making its way back to the mainland.
Hey, scram, bats! This is my me time.
Where's Gordon?
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here!
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch! Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me.
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Bye-bye now.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
I want all the doctors rounded up. Search every inch of the medical building. I mean it. Search every room, every office, and every trash can. If another doctor tries to run and get out of the building, then you won't. I'll just flood the rooms with happy gas and leave you to die.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Stop that, or I'll fix your blood pressure permanently.
as well. She's doing this. Anyone got a plan? You gotta find them, or we're next, you hear me? Leave them here. Run out and find them back.
What kind of psycho built this place? Don't look like no hospital I ever been in.
Aging Dr. Bat, is there a Dr. Bat in the room?
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
Clear. You're safe now.
Batman, over here. Please, over here.
Don't get too full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here. performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.
Over here! Please! Over here!
Of course you found that.
Over here!
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servant.
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
I'm here, Mike. Hold still. I'll get you free.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
Was this Firefly too hot off the press? Shh! Rumors persist that Tommy Elliott operates in Arkham.
Thank you. Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about the mind. How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed.
Project
Hatch's
goal is to create a test.
Deploy
probe our special cases in a safe risk-free manner.
Our goal is to cure the more unfortunate specimens, the weak, those not physically up to the challenge that our medical practices present.
Project Titan will make a world-class facility,
an award-winning facility.
When you or someone you know is seriously distressed, there are few institutions where they can be taken, and where you can be reassured that they are safe and undergoing the finest care available. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare packages can be found at the front desk, or at www.arkhamcare.com/prices. We accept most major HMOs.
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now at the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon, Arkham. Let's talk about...
That's Dr. Young.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear there's a line.
He's here!
Line.
Project Titan's goal is
gonna
to create
be
a
Dr.
test to fully probe
ASAP. Looks like you're our bargaining chip.
Gotta tell ya, the boss is all over this job. Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that this job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Lady, I have to tell you once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand?
Shut the hell up.
Boss, I can't talk to you. Till then, keep that trap of yours zip.
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there. There are still more medical staff that need my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Our findings have led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic, and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain are related to the level of psychotic episodes. Project Titan allows us to strengthen the individual's ability to cope with such changes. Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the Titan process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
We represent all medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical, surgical, diagnostic, and wellness programs. High quality of care coupled with Arkham Asylum's convenient location have ensured we are voted the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment, and through our pioneering techniques, we believe that anyone can be cured. Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face!
Jeez!
Get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
Don't leave me. They could wake up. I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
I'd have solved all the puzzles by now.
all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Even any longer. Got two old friends coming to the party. One of them is just terrified you leave without saying hello. The other, well, let's just say he's going to be as surprised to see you as you will be to see him.
When Amadeus Arkham built this fine...
Who's the guy?
You would have believed that son of a bitch. The premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center...
What's wrong with you? Don't you know nothing? Cash had a disagreement with Killer Croc a while back. Croc got free and chowed down on Cash's hand. Yeah, so if you see a giant monster running at you, just shoot it, or you'll be next...
All medical specialties and offer a wide range of medical services, diagnostics...